What's up, guys? I'm here with Eon here again today. Trying on here from them again for the second time. Yes, I don't know how this tear got on the box. I'm guessing when it was coming through customs, that's how that happened. But yeah, this is the box. And as I opened it yesterday, and it's a headband weight. So I got only two headbands today with this headband wig and a wig cap. So it's a three part average size headband wig, and this is a bob. It's 8 inches long and it's a natural color. They basically classify it as a pixie, you know, a pixie cut wig. So guys, this is weird to me because I've never had a pixie cut wig in a headband wig. So this is gonna be different for me, and as you can see, it's of a loose wavy texture. Let's go ahead and jump into that right now. Is really nice, guys. I know I look crazy right now. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna get this wet, and then I'm gonna try on these headbands. A whole headband wig with a whole pixie cut. That's so nice. Which is a nice floral print. I've gotten this in another headband wig package before, so I'm familiar with this one. So I'm gonna try this one first. Those are the only two headbands I got with this wig. This wig, literally, like, it's so easy. Because it's so short, it's extremely easy to just throw on and go. Like, it's so convenient. Like, a lot of people love this cut. Like, when I had it in lace form, everybody went crazy over it. And I can't believe they actually made it in a headband wig form. So
It's just so easy. Just do your edges and just throw it on and go. Get some cute headbands, dress it up, and you're good. Like, the texture is very soft. You know, this it's very soft, very, very, very easy to manage. It's so convenient. And it's so pretty. It's such a pretty wig. No hassle if the time is hot. You know, for all my people in areas that are cold right now, well, you know, some people just genuinely don't like to feel hair on them. You know, they love their shortcuts and stuff. So if you're one of those people, then this wig is for you. I'm going to put all specifications on this wig down below in my description box. This is such an easy wig video. It's so to the point, so quick. Eon hair, this is a win. Let me know how you guys like this wig. Let me know. Don't forget to also go ahead and check out my vlog channel. We are now in November. Can you believe that? The year is coming to an end already. Very soon it's gonna be Thanksgiving this month, and then next month is going to be the whole Christmas / holiday season. And you guys know I'm doing Vlogmas, so you want to be sure to keep up with my vlog channel. Yeah, Petite2TV, go ahead and subscribe, turn your post notification bell on so you can be notified each and every time I upload a vlog. Also do the same for this channel, guys. I appreciate the support so much, and I really want to give away the vlog camera on my vlog channel, so go ahead and support your girl. $800 ain't never hurt nobody. That's what the camera is worth. So yeah, just putting that out there. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So yeah, that's it. Just want to make up on myself, and I'll see you guys in my next video. So until then,